Yeah, what's up, everybody? It's your man Skinny Miracles here on a Saturday afternoon. Yeah, it's been a minute since I've been on the decks. Thought I'd step back in, get a little freestyle set going. So, anyways, if you're out there tuning in, hope you enjoy. Got a crate of records here. I'm going to kind of go through them, no particular order. Like I said, it's been a minute since I've been playing. So I'm going to jump back on the decks and have a little fun. So hope you enjoy. Here we go. Black is you, black is me.
Mommy and daddy do's and don'ts, you is and you ain't isms. They got my people in fences, standing in offices looking at maps with stamps of where the next concentration camp will be staged. They got my people in fences, as if they are so many animals to watch. Yet I'm planning to go down to 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue, you know, the White House, and stand in line where I hear say they got the greatest zoo. Got a fence around it too. The animals down there so bad they keep them hidden away from you. They got my people in fences, treating this country's pathofascism calls for a national health plan that frees the institutionalized and institutionalizes the chiefs of bureaucracy and bloodshed. They got my people in fences, and you say nothing, do nothing, feel nothing, offer nothing. And you say nothing, do nothing, feel nothing, offer nothing. They got my people in fences. They got my people in fences. They got my people in fences.
Try. feed my soul.
Thank you.
got a jam to make. We make sure to be nice, so dig up in the crate. Once the vibe is straight, we pack in the place. It's the S.O.B. Put the needle on the plate. It was 11:33, just waking up to write. Got plans to meet my man at the jam tonight. Got a call from Tiger Chan. He said, yo, my car broke down. Meet me at the bus stop. About 5, I'll be ready when I'm done. 4:22, turn 21, so you know. Doing my shades to block the rays from the sun. I stepped out the door, now my day's begun. So I'm walking down the block, think about that girl Brittany. Knowing that I'm going to the club to get tipsy. If I step out of line, would you soon forget me? I don't know why. I'm dazed and confused like a hippie. Waiting on the corner for the four-door Honda. Pick me up, hit the switch, seat reclining. Yo, I hear the horn blowing from these girls behind us. I turn around and look, and they got it obnoxious. They recognize the face, can we get your autograph? Yo, I turn back around you when we started to laugh. We got a show to do tonight, that's what I yelled out the window. They pulled up on the side with the pen and pad for info. Won't have pretty eyes with the buttermilk complexion. So I ran it down the line with the directions. Every time we got a jam to make, we make sure the beat nice, so dig up in the crate. When the vibe is straight, we pack in the place. It's the S.O.B. Put the needle on the plate.
What?
Put the needle on the plate. Put the needle on the plate, yeah. Every time. Campgrounds trump tight, hands down. The champion sound bumps right, hand me the crown. Rally round the home team, rally round the home team. The campgrounds trump tight, hands down.
come to take it, tell them get their own shit. We own clips and they use them if necessary. I might be low key, but I'm a revolutionary. And somebody told me, only if you let them, people come with disrespecting. I'm detecting whack niggas and I'm checking them at the door. Reflecting positivity, so I rarely explore violent activity. Relatively humble, so listen for the roar when I mumble. Listen, 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 listen. This race is ours, we gotta teach to uplift. Hold your head high and light your spliff. Look inside yourself and find your gift. The ground we walk, our people built it. This race is ours, we gotta teach to uplift. Hold your head high and light your spliff. Look inside yourself and find your gift. The ground we walk, our people built it.
Best blue. blueprint. Tell them all with the honor and truth, and help to solve why the world revolves. Gotta make the whole thing move that much smoother. His heart beat with the pulse of the people mind, filled with the rhymes of his golden age hero. But he was blinded by the lights and the money and the women and the drugs and the drinks and the ego. Time to make the latest feels, make a hit to make a meal, sacrifice relationships and burn a bridge to make a deal. He's on his keyboard talking shit about his man's. It's for mementos. When he comes around, he won't shake his hand. They shake their head, look at him askance with a glance that lingers between disgust and pity, asking how could it be possible he grew up here and has a chance, but instead voluntarily chooses to do sample dance. He's still dancing, bamboozled, operating ass backwards, confused as to what's winning and what's losing and vice versa. Now he's the worst, but I remember the intention in his first step.
Started off with the very best blueprint, tell them all with the honor and truth, and help to solve how the world evolves. Try to make the whole thing move that much smoother. His heart beat with the pulse of the people mind, filled with the rhymes of his golden age hero. But he was blinded by the lights and the money and the women and the drugs and the drinks and the ego.
God, my lord, you a guy who thought that he was the only man that was alive to rock. The mic is what MCs aspire to, alive new. Some strive, others only spitting fantasies and lies. They talk, but never put the work in to succeed. But all throughout their life, they only focused on their ego. Not the work to be put in, but only on the greed inside. They mind, they flourish, but they never planted seeds. And got nothing to show for when it's time for harvest season. But to hear them tell it, they abolish all them seeds. And got more knowledge in their head than a college degree. And y'all should bow in their presence like Allah when you see him. It hurts when you tell them the truth, though. They turn away in anger when they see you living fruitful. Even when you try to be their friend and share the fruit bowl, they say you're looking down on them as if you was maneuver. But I can only lead the horses, cannot make the truth go. Drink from out the pond and carry on and let the truth flow. Tell the breaker down, I'm writing songs and in the studio. Do not blame me for the choices and directions you so often took. I often look and turn away, cause I saw the potential in fire and you burn away. Burn again, all you do is talk but have nothing to say. The illusion in your mind is where you reside at and stay.
Started off with the very best blueprint. Tell them all with the honor and truth. And help to solve how the world they love. Try to make the whole thing move that much smoother. So I beat with the pulse of the people mind, filled with the rhymes of his golden age hero. But he was blinded by the lights and the money and the women and the drugs and the drinks and the ego.
When I hit a percussion, then I get the bussin'.
But what the hell, you discuss
a little bit of this and that.
Well, what you mean?
What I mean is I know where it's
at?
Where's it at?
It's right here, ooh, on the up and up. You can take a toke, just don't suck it up. I got the one hit, I know the real way. And when you get there, you gon' have a field day. I speaks the word, now stick your head inside the bottom of the barrel. That leads to the straight and narrow in the center of the earth. The bullshit flows to the top, riding with the surf. From shore to shore, and from door to door, I give you more and more of what you came here for. I got the firecracker, the firecracker. Oh shit, it's the cherry bomb, the cherry bomb. Yes, TNT, I stick a dynamite. Ooh, we got that out of sight. Down and out, right wig pit.
But the wicked, this beat, kicking the heat, sticking the heat, huh? Freaking the fools like a rocket, ready to shoot off, knock it, huh? Ready to stock it in your rough flow. It's a cherry bomb, you don't know. Nigga, South Central flow, coming to San Francisco. Learn to do disco dance. Nigga, take a chance, leave in hands. Take a little rough, moving out, huh? Then stuff into the goddamn blunt and shot Sam before we can even put him in a jam on a goddamn chubby bomb, huh? It's necessary to tell me what you want, huh? Which one? Get
with the dynamite stick and the firecracker, the firecracker. Oh shit, it's the cherry bomb, the cherry bomb. Yeah, TNT, I stick a dynamite. We got that out of sight, down and out, right wig.
Well, you know music is my cup of tea. I drink it daily, but
ears a little bit. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
up, everybody? We're at the end of the voyage here. A little fun freestyle session. Hope you enjoyed that. Keep that energy up. Till next time, Skinny Miracles. Love you guys.
Peace.